Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on.
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Perfect. Now what?
Isaac Carver.
All secure here.
How are the others?
They'll live. I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
Carver, reach the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac.
Turn it
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac.
Turn
hey.
It off. Turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope.
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrap transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. It's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied the understanding. Resource-strapped times. The There was an effort to replicate the marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limited...
A skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
We both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it. You think you and her... Yeah, we'll forget it. She's over it, all right?
Transmission tunnel. Papa Flora.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
Inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the Imcon records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to part it out.
Great. So basically, nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Warning, power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ship recorder on. All hands standby for deceleration. Okay, Edward, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we are on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Woo! I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to kick the lead out.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
Okay.
Scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
obstruction detected. Please report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle op should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. We'll check it out. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution. Obstruction cleared. Resuming normal tram operations.
Cryoboxes, forget it.
Cryoboxes? These are coffins, Deets. They're freezing soldiers on the planet and stowing them in our cargo.
You know I can't talk about it.
Mallory, come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I know much more than you do. It's the Deep Dig team. They send them into that mountain forward.
Tucker Edwards. Can you come to Cradle Ops, please?
Hey, guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your kinesis module. Here, I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Okay, whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. Stayed like 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid-station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Now arriving. Conning tower.
Announcement. We're facing a scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
See you. Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse. Keeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Override accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
Guess you got a knack for killing anything that moves. Fine. But that arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
Engineering and repair.
Announcement. We're facing a Scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm sorry.
Not as sorry as I am, Commander. And if any one of them jacked up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
And it's
Well, it's a piece of shit. No way I could pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
What?
Shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
Thank you.
tanks full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. Bloody ancient technology. Oh, God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Systems nominal. System check complete.
There's something wedged in the gears. Looks like military ordnance. I'm gonna try to clear it.
Explosive. Oh, God, be careful, Isaac.
Thank you.
You did it! He did
yes!
it!
Yes!
Thank God, Isaac!
Attaboy, Isaac!
Okay, okay, everybody. Let's get the docking bay ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But, sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.